I try to be a good beatnik, but it's hard. I mean, like, I don't dig turtleneck sweaters, I can't grow a beard, and I catch cold in sandals. But I got a pad with a torn Picasso poster on the wall, and a dirty red tablecloth, and an autographed picture of Diane Barcy, and all the Lenny Bruce records. I even bought a book on Zen. And if you come home with me, I'll give you a cheese sandwich and wine in a cracked porcelain cup. Oh, my white bucks gave me away. The weekend was a bust. Everywhere soldiers, in a roadside tavern, in the theaters and depots, along the city streets. I even saw a soldier passed out in the park beside a statue of Thomas Jefferson. Monterey's a soldier town, with soldier talk and soldier ways, and only soldier faces everywhere. They line the bars and crowd the theaters and fill the arcades to overflowing. Even St. Patrick's Church does a good business. And when the bar is closed, the arcade shut for the evening, and the church supper over, they all go away, hailing taxicabs, journeying to late cafes or distant rooms, where rumpled uniforms fall to the floor, and friendly women do their part to make the evening end the way it should. Only the sailor, playing with himself in the arcade, is sad. No more dimes to see the smiling women. Like a few of the folk song kiddies got together and wanted you to have this brand new plastic sealed album by Francis Fay. Wear it out in good health.